Then there's Reese Witherspoon. She sold her company. They made The Morning Show, which was that big show on Apple TV Plus, Big Little Lies for HBO. She sold that to Candle Media for $900 million, which is basically like a bunch of Disney execs spun off. Blackstone backed them for like $1 billion or whatever. You know how much money her thing made?
No.
$120 million in 2021.